guys, gonna be demoing and reviewing Jane Davenport's Mermaid markers. Now, when you take it out of the packaging, it will be binded by, or it has a yellow band around it. What you're gonna do is you're gonna unscrew the top part and the bottom part, just like I'm doing right now and I'm showing you. Take out the yellow band and screw it back on. Now, just to be sure not to squeeze the bottom part too tight, because once you do that, you will squirt some of the pigments out and you don't want that. Now, Jane Davenport's Mermaid markers can be found at Michael's online or at store, or you can go over to janedavenport.com and order it. You can also sign up for her online free workshops as well. She does have a YouTube channel. You can go ahead on over to YouTube and just type in Jane Davenport. She does show you a variety of ways on how to use her products, what to use them with, and what experience she does. I've heard these were pigmented, and that's why I picked it up, and they were true to what everybody was saying. They were pigmented with just one or two drops. They blended out beautifully. The water drifting, it was phenomenal. I fell in love with these and I had to get them. I got one set for my planner bestie, and I'm not sure she loved it as much as I did, but I hope she did. And you're gonna just continue to see me unscrewing and screwing until I did it all to 12 pens. And I'm having problems with the last one because I screwed it crooked and a little bit of the pigment kind of squirted out to the top part, and you can see it a little bit of there. But here we go, I got it. So let's go ahead and take a look at what colors she has to offer. First color we're going to take a look at is Deep Sea, Jellyfish, Blue Bottle, Seaweed, Pirate's Gold, Byron Bay, Reef, Siren, Lobster, Beach, Coral, and Starfish. Alright guys, at the ending I'm going to be having some swaps. If not, visit my Instagram. As always, happy planning, happy hauling. Bye!